Assalamu alaikum, my name is Sania Rahman. I'm in fourth grade. I will be talking out about Yawm al-Qiyamah, known as the Day of Resurrection or the Day of Judgment. Bismillah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in Surah Al-Fatiha, verse 2, Maliki Yawmiddin, which means the Lord of the Day of Judgment. We always mention Surah Fatiha in our prayers, so we mention Lord of the Day of Judgment in our prayers often too. This is one of the reasons why the Day of Judgment is so special. Another reason is life in the hereafter will last forever, and we cannot completely understand how good life will be in the hereafter, but it will be better than anything we can imagine. The good people will go to Jannat, and which is a beautiful garden. This is a place of peace in the hereafter. Now I will end it here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakallahu khair for listening to my speech. If you like this video, please share and support Murshid Adam.
إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه.